That's one win for us. Why do you want him to remember?
We must have her back. We must have her.
Quiet. Quiet, precious.
No. I'm not sure I want to remember. Ah, you little rodent.
Sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! Mordo hurts us!
What does he know of it?
Bright master! Yes, we know his. Bright master came to us in our dreams.
Am I Saruman? He seems untrustable at the best.
Do not trust him.
But we need him. Do not wish to know who I am.
I think you're Saruman at this point. Okay. 600 XP for that. And now there are hunting challenges. Let's go check out this artifact. Wow. This place is just full of frickin' activity. Dead.
Thank you, Ranger. I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. Get away. Please help.
Those slaves make excellent distractions. Well, I was really kind of hoping you fuckers would keep running. Like, not stopping right there.
Where was you at?
It's like a line of stupid. I enjoy killing people stealthily. Let's see. I thought I selected a target. Oh, that's so cool.
What? I saw something.
I'm like an invisible. Oh, I sneak. Here we go. Oh, nice. Since I don't have the kill-mo-jig feat, I have to use that, but nonetheless, still very... I found... pick up the treasure. Click the cheese. Lockpick. Oh, that's nice. Play memory.
Sir, the situation is very confused. How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down! Sir, we're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. Suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
Hm. Yeah, well, whatever.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies.
So, let's see. Blade of... let's go to that one, I guess. Since the big one's way over here.
Like pieces on a game board. Unless we stop him.
Murder here.
Yep. I murdered him a bit ago. You guys are finally catching on, are you? Don't worry. You'll die happy. Well, you'll die stupid, so... that's close to happy, right?
Get them trapped and lure the creature in. It dies by our hand.
Set what traps? Oh, there's an archer up there. In the face, Chief Neck Eyes. That's just a roaming band of dogs. Who is he talking to? Oh, son of a... got it. Damn it. Damn it. Got it. Fuck. I touched one only to get hit by the other one. Ugh. Damn it. And I die this time. You can only go down twice in a short amount of time. crap. Those dogs are really hard to kill. Oh, someone got a promotion. Has taken the rank of slaver, I assume. Since that's the one rank that I opened up. But that's not bad. If I can get him on my side, I could get the slaves treated better, probably. No, no. May it make no difference at all.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail.
Power.
Pale reflections of the light of the two trees are memories of a lost kingdom.
Okay, so where are we wanting to go? I don't know what that is. Let's go there real quick. That seems close. I need you to come here, and I need you to die.
Surrounded!
Goodness. Please.
Come on.
Go back and rescue my friends. They worked so hard they could barely stand.
Get them!
Ready to die?
So, okay, I think I understand. When he's not actually fighting, he moves super slow, but when you actually swing, you can move him much quicker. I'm told this combat system is very similar to the Arkham system, but problem is I never played the Arkham system either. Come on, we can do this. Kill him.
All at once.
Kill him all. Damn, that was extreme. Got him. Wow. Those stupid dog things are frickin' everywhere. I wonder why they're all over the place like this. Maybe it's because I called them out by injuring the one. Hold sneaking. Yeah, I was already doing that. What the fuck? How the hell did those... Okay, so those things can just outright jump up walls, holy. Ooh, dear lord. I hope I got rid of those things. Let's restore some health real quick.